respected judge. It's a pride to be a part of world-class competition here in Mumbai. My name is Santosh Kukreti, and today I'm going to make a punch called 16th Century Spice Red Punch.
16th Century Spice Red Punch.
Spice Red Punch.
Okay.
But before that, I would like to share some history of mixing drinks. People are mixing drinks since there was drink. But punch was the first famous drink which was created here in India in 16th century. So punch is basically a Sanskrit word, which means fire, because of the fire ingredient which was used to make the punch. Spirit of any kind with sugar, citrus, water and spices. At that time, in 16th century, British spice traders used to come to India for spice trading. And they used to carry their own wine and beer with them to drink. But like because of some reason, their wine and beer was spoiled. Maybe luck was at their side because they were about to taste the best mixed drink ever created here in India. So they were like very tired after traveling from like so many, it's very hot in India. So they met local people for hunting for like some booze. So Indian people have made a huge ball of punch for them. And they had just served them. And they had a big sip of that punch and they was like, wow, what is this? And they liked it. And for a few years it has become a cellular thing. And then it has become to like move to like London, to like Europe and then America and everywhere in the world. So punch was created here in India. That's why 16th century spice trade punch. So I'm going to start with
come on, Santosh.
Half ounce of Mumbai ginger syrup, which is 2 parts of sugar, 1 part of ginger juice. I have blended both the things together.
Two parts sugar, right?
Yes. And followed by 1.5 ounce of freshly squeezed lemon juice. And 1.5 ounce of homemade pink grapefruit juice syrup, which I have taken zest of grapefruit and juice of that grapefruit. I've cooked it with like light brown demerara sugar.
Grapefruit demerara syrup.
Yes. Pink grapefruit juice syrup.
Pink grapefruit juice with demerara.
Yes.
Okay.
And 1 ounce of Grand Marnier, which is a cognac-based orange liqueur from France, mm-hmm. which is made with passion and care, because they are not using any other like natural spirit, they are using cognac, which is the pride of France.
Okay.
So I'm going to use 1 ounce of Grand Marnier. I'm making two portions, that's why I'm using 2 ounces. Single malt scotch whiskey. This is very singleton.
How many ounces?
4 ounces. This is a very smooth whiskey because of its water source from Doris Well.
Mm-hmm.
The crystal clear water of Doris Well is known as gold mines in the world of distilleries.
Mm-hmm.
It is very smooth in your mouth and a little bit of spicy note and a mm-hmm. little bit of like smoky after finish. It's mm-hmm. like singleton. 4 ounces.
Come on, Santosh!
Santosh! And I'm going to use a classic way to mix my drink. This method is known as throwing. It was started in 1790s in Europe.
Uh-huh.
This method will help to open up all the beautiful flavor of my punch. And even it will be like a little bit aerated. Keep my punch cold without any dilution of ice in my punch. And I'm going to use an ice which I've made in my bath, which is a Kahwa tea ice. Kahwa is basically a Kashmiri black tea, which has spices like cloves, cardamom, and cinnamon in it. So I've made an ice. Now it's time to fly. Some more ice.
Come on, Santosh!
Come on, Santosh!
Now it's time to fly.
Come on, Santosh!
Come on, Santosh!
Oh,
There will be a little bit of variation as well.
A little bit?
Yeah, a little bit.
No, you pull your throat because you want to aerate, right?
Yeah. But I don't want that much aeration. I mean, it is not that much aeration. Okay. It will be aerated.
Lovely.
And Indian culture is all about sharing.
30 seconds.
Is that for me?
Yes, a hole for you.
Against.